In a bold attempt to grab attention ahead of the Mobile World Congress in Barcelona, Toshiba unveiled its new TG01 handset at a host of locations across Europe, including this upscale restaurant in the center of London.
So what do consumers actually want?
The head of the company's UK Mobile Communications division says Toshiba conducted extensive market research when building this device, but the form factor and marketing show more than a passing resemblance to Apple's iPhone. To hear Med Gworth tell it, the TG01 stands apart on numerous fronts.
Firstly, you look at the power. If you look at the power, it's double the amount of power. You look at the screen, it's a far better screen technology in there. If you look at what you can do with the device itself, so you can actually multitask at the same time. You can watch, you can actually get through a movie, your email, and your phone calls, and still get home with enough power to make some phone calls.
At 9.9 millimeters, this device is also slimmer than the iPhone. It has a wider screen, 4.1 inches across compared to 3.5. It runs Windows Mobile 6 and is the first to use the Qualcomm Snapdragon chipset for lower power consumption.
Everybody wants to raise the benchmark, but we finally raised the benchmark in terms of processing power and screen technology.
In a feature reminiscent of the iPod Nano, you can shake it to answer or terminate a call. The TG01 will be available across Europe this summer. No pricing plans have yet been revealed. Matt Cowan, Reuters.